Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to our final reveal of Season 2. What a season it was, and it was capped off by two great performances by two great singers. But before we find out who won Masked Singer Season 2, we have a raffle. See who won the family prize pack. Special guest from Season 1, The Lion, will be drawing the raffle. Here we go.
Everybody, rock your body. Everybody, rock your body right. Lion's back, all right.
Sorry guys, the lion is not back again. But I am here with the raffle for the family prize pack, which our host has been talking about since week one. So if you voted at all this season and you are a club member, a club family, your name is entered into the raffle. And before we do that, I just wanna say thank you to all of you who watched and participated in our videos. And shout out to the staff who joined in. It was a blast watching them and, you know, finding out who was behind the filter. So again, thank you. We hope to see you guys soon, and we're gonna pull the raffle now. I got a little thing. All right, the winner of the family prize pack is Tina Lee. So congratulations, Tina. We will be reaching out to you probably sometime tomorrow with information on how to get your prize pack. Again, thanks everybody for tuning in. We hope you guys are staying safe and we hope to see you.
Congratulations. We hope you enjoy the prize pack. Now, without further ado, let's see who won. Too bad, Piney. You had an amazing season. Any other season, you probably would have won. No offense to the pickle. Congratulations, Deep Blue. Well deserved. You put up some strong performances this season.
I have this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know.
Well, that's all we have for the Masked Singer Season 2. Stay healthy, everybody, and keep looking out for what we have coming up in the next few weeks.